Hey, how you doing? This is Taron Mayo, successful online entrepreneur, top affiliate, royalty, and today going over the comp plan, or actually the pricing plan before it actually changes. So, got some news for you. Royalty price point is changing on January 1st. So, if you're not already in royalty before January 1st, you will not be on it at this price point that you see right here. What you see currently is our current prices, which is 57, 87, and 327. Which I recommend is the 87 price point because it gives you the most bang for your buck. But we still do have some people that are at the 57 level, you know, because either they maybe can't afford to be at a higher level yet, or they just don't see the need at that particular time. But they always have the potential to scale it up later. The thing is, now, if you scale up later, it's going to end up costing you more versus if you scale up now, today, or get exactly where you want to, you know, before the price goes up, you know, in January. So, right now, what I recommend is, you know, through the three different price points, figure out which one is for you. If you had any intentions on getting a royalty, like you, maybe you just putting it off, you're trying to come in after the holidays, after Christmas, anything of that nature, I highly recommend you do so before then. One thing about royalty, you know, is they always keep their word and they don't just say stuff to be saying it would be used as scarcity. So they say that price is going to change. Price is very well is going to change. But also what they say is if they say they're going to grandfather you in, then they do that as well. Okay. Also, what we'll be leaving next month is the free trial option. And the reason why these things are changing, okay, the free trial, although it was great for conversions, it doesn't really make sense with our new business model. Because our new business model is geared around artificial intelligence. And artificial intelligence takes at least 30 days to learn, you know, what's working and what's not when it comes to your account. So it wouldn't really make sense to have a 3-day artificial intelligence account and then think that you're really going to get enough from it to be able to make a sound decision on if this company's right for you or not, if that makes any sense. Okay. So, you know, since you can't get the most out of your royalty, said, well, we have to do away with it because it makes no sense anymore. With the current business model. The reason why we're getting rid of the $57 plan is because, you know, data, royalty is really, really data driven. You know, they go on data, not off emotion. So the data has told them that people at the $87 price point and people at the $327 price point don't quit. You know, it's the people that's at the $57 price point that quits and people that don't do anything. You know, like they join royalty out of the hype. You know, but then once they get inside, they don't do anything with their account. And then the next month, they see they're about to get billed again, then they quit before they do so. So the $57 price point kind of, and it's not everybody, but a lot of people, it's the looky-loos, tie kickers, the people that's not really taking their business serious. You know, they're not going to do their due diligence. They're not going to do the day-to-day legwork to really take their business from here to here. You know, and even what you get, like, you know, you was getting limited landing pages, limited emails, you know, whereas with the $87 plan or up, you get unlimited landing pages, you know, 10,000 at the time, 10,000 views on your ad versus like 2,500. It was just a major difference. And anybody that was taking their business serious was going to be at the entrepreneur level or higher. So it was no surprise that the people that had the lowest retention and the drop off was the $57 level, which is kind of silly when you think about it, because you would think that people paying more would be the ones that would be more like, oh my God, you know, it's such a burden on my pockets. Let me get rid of it. But it's the people that's paying the least amount. But that's how it usually goes, you know. So that's the reason why these changes are coming about. So for right now, you can get in 57, 87, 327 and be grandfathered in at that price. Okay. But in the event that you don't, I'm getting at that. These prices are going up. I don't know what the new price is going to be. Well, I know what half of the price is going to be. 87 is going to be where it's starting. 327 is going to be the highest. I just don't know what that middle is yet. Okay. So they're going to come up with a middle price. But as of right now, it's 57, 87, 327. If you wait till after the first, it'll be 87, whatever they come up with for that middle, and 327. So, if you want to beat that and you want to come in at the right price right now and be forever grandfathered in, right now we have people still paying $29 a month for royalty because they got in 2017 when that was the price point and they've been grandfathered ever since. Never paid a penny more for all these services. Okay. And like I said, you can see right here just all the services you get from landing pages, your SEO, online ads, social media marketing, your blog, your email marketing, your CRM, your analytics, 100% done by artificial intelligence and only costing you $87 a month, not a penny over $100, not even over $100 a month. Okay. So if you like what you see, you know what to do. Hit the link below, getmoneylikeaboss.com, and we get you going. If you haven't already done so, or if you have any questions, first, if you have any questions, call me 619-306-9453. Love to answer any questions you have. And if you haven't already done so, smash that subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell so that you know when I go live and I do these videos and you won't be missing out. All right, catch you on the next one. Appreciate you. Have a blessed day.